Right, they've got a rabbit here. It's actually a real rabbit. I don't know what's wrong with it. But it's not moved since we've came here. I don't know whether it's dying or whether it's just want a wee rest. It's poked it with the fishing rod and it's not moved. You see its lungs there moving, still breathing, it's still, I don't know what it's doing, but
what's your take on the, maybe it's just really brave, maybe it's just like, maybe it's playing trapdoor run with its pals, I don't know.
But you can see it right there. You see its nose. It's not dying. It doesn't even look like an old rabbit. I don't know what's wrong with it.
I'm not flipping on its side. If it is dying, I don't think it wants to die on its side.
Saw something in its legs.
There's a guinea leg, so I don't know.
Oh, it's moved. The rabbit has moved. It's obviously no dying if it's moved. Well, we can't, nothing's wrong, but we can't just leave it here like a.
Don't bite me. I'll get it,
Mum!
I'll get it! Maybe it's blind. Huh? Oh, it moved. Right, well it's no, it's just no bothered. It's just one. It's not dying if it's moved like that. It's just a wee rabbit, it's like a young rabbit that doesn't see any better. Oh, it's moving. Oh, here we go.
See the jumps here by you, Dan.
Try and move it on, guys, I'll leave it here.
Pick up.
Okay, anyone could get it.
Mommy?
Come on, rabbit. Come on.
It's
definitely not scared, whatever it is.
I think
it is scared. Oh, is that scared? It's just sitting there. Yeah, just rub it on its back, just gently.
Bobby likes that, I'll fall asleep.
Well, it's a very, very brave rabbit, I'll give you that one.
Why don't you pick it up?
Well, it's playing truth or dare with its pals, and it lost the bet. Pals chose deer. I dare you to sit out by the canal for 10 minutes. Well, that's the story of the very brave rabbit.